me a real quick video. I've had a whole mess of beers, and let's see if I can pull this shit off. But I wanted to do a video real quick about how Taiwan is actually better for foreigners, right? It's more foreigner friendly. More people here speak English, believe it or not, than Japan. And the hotels are way better. I've thought this since, you know, 7-8 years ago when I first started coming to Taiwan. And check it out. The bed can actually fit in. A lot of business style hotels that will cost you between 60 and 100 US dollars or American dollars, I can't fit in. I haven't got room to put my suitcase in or whatever, but here it's pretty fucking nice. It's only a 3-star hotel, but it is fucking nice. It's better than a lot of 4-star that I see in Japan. And I travel all over Japan and teach seminars and stuff, and there's always, you know, I'm always having issues, you know, shit's too small. The fucking toilet is right next to the bath or whatever, as you can see. But look, there's a lot of space here. You know, you walk into a bathroom, it's a fucking, it's a proper bathroom. Like, there's a walk-in shower and shit. That's not really how you'll see it in Japan. Like, it's a separate toilet room with all the new age electrical shit. It's cool. You know, if you're traveling a lot like me, you appreciate stuff like this. Kinda. I'm not fucked up, but I'm just saying, you know. I just got here and dumped all my shit. So anyways, the other cool thing about Taiwan, check this out, is that a lot of people here, not only do they speak English, so you don't really need to know a lot of Chinese, tattoos are allowed everywhere here. Like, people working in Starbucks or wherever, gyms and stuff, have tattoos normally, and in Japan that's still a massive taboo. Now, we're trying to change that before 2020, but you know, this is fucking sick. I never get this in Japan. This is like 5-star shit in Japan. You know, I've got space to put my computers and stuff. I actually lock my shit away at night, and that's why I'm gonna do a video about that real soon, personal security. I should probably do that in the morning when I'm not slurring and you know, being challenged just holding the camera, because like I said, there's a whole ton of beers involved. But anyway, this, I think that, yeah, Taiwan is a lot better for foreigners to come to, and it's cheaper. It's a lot cheaper. It's like Thailand. The currency is actually pretty much on par with Thai baht. So, you know, when you come to a hotel here in Taiwan, everybody, pretty much everyone that works at the hotels, they speak English, really good English. They can help you out. Japan, good luck. You know what I mean? Downtown Tokyo, yeah, maybe. Everywhere else I've been, Fukuoka, Osaka, Kyoto, whatever, very, very, very limited. Very limited. And, you know, I obviously speak Japanese, so I'm fine. I actually speak Mandarin as well. I gave the first part of my lecture yesterday, and a bit of today, taught a little bit in Mandarin. So, you know, I can get by, but I think this place is quite good. It's very comfortable. Compared to Japan, things are a lot more open and seemingly, I don't want to say cleaner, but, you know, spaced out. It's very cool. They're trying to be new age. It's such a huge step, huge difference to China and Hong Kong. Hong Kong, even these days, sorry, but since it's gone to Chinese control, it's fucked. You know, it's nothing like it was before, you know. So definitely come and check out Taiwan. Gonna hit that. I've been daydreaming about it all day. See you later. So it's the next weekend, and I just got up from a big night out in Chiba City. I'm back in Japan, obviously, but in Chiba. And this is a typical Japanese business hotel. It's like this size, you know. And it's actually kind of luxury, because at the end of the bed there's enough space for that fucking lounge or whatever. And there's actually space between the desk and that. Usually, even nice places I've stayed at, especially in bigger places downtown or even in Fukuoka and that, I don't even have room to open a suitcase here. So. But, you know, the bathroom is, like, usually always the fucking same. You know, like, let me see if I can show you better. Like that. In my city, sometimes it's, like, you know, not even enough room to fucking sit on the toilet, if that's what you're gonna do, you know. So, it's crazy, but this place is just so compact. So, yeah, like I was saying, Taiwan is quite a bit better in that sense.